traitor. Shield of 33%, rogue. Grenade incoming.
Reload.
Why throw coming your up. Life so recklessly?
Last one, rogue. Check.
Notch, the tree is right here.
Reloading. Coming up.
Let's take a look. This. Good shooting.
Got it.
Grenade, get down.
Hold still, Rogue.
You'll never penetrate my defenses.
Here, Rogue.
Grenade.
Coming right up.
Good shooting.
Medpack coming up. I got it.
Creating the GIs was a mistake. Now it's time to erase that mistake.
Grenade, look out!
Woo-hoo! Here, Rogue. Coming up.
GI's back, but at least you won't be able to sell out anymore of your own side.
Rogue! Airstrike!
bodies of the GI and the traitor found.
Don't bother, Covert. I'm right here. Any reason why I shouldn't pull this trigger?
I had to make sure the traitor was located and killed. All other considerations were secondary.
Meaning us. Typical Millicom thinking.
Your mission's over, Rogue. The traitor's dead, and you've more than proven your worth at these kind of operations. I can help you. Get the charges against you dropped. Get new clone bodies grown for your three comrades. It'll be what you deserve. A second chance for all of you.
Come work for you?
Sorry, Millicom man.
We're soldiers, not spies and assassins.
Looks like that's a no then, Colonel.
You think you can fight this war on your own?
Why not? It's the job we were created for.
Let him go. He was useful once. He might be useful again.